LSD was isolated by Stuhl and Hoffmann in a Sandoz pharmaceutical company of Basel, Switzerland. But in 1943, Hoffmann became temporarily psychotic through accidental ingestion of the drug. The door swung wide open for research into the nature of the schizophrenic process, and in a larger sense, into the biochemistry of psychoses. TV's Paul Coates of Confidential File undertook to film a model psychosis in our laboratory in an attempt to impress upon the public, through a case of artificial insanity, that the mentally ill is not inhabited by the devil.
Thank you. Okie dokie.
Alien technology.